I'm never gonna look at flowers and fruit the same. Every time I see a papaya, I'm gonna be thinking about this video.
Making money like a mint. Laying in my ice like shrimp. Mint condition that I'm in. Coming with the freshness.
Hi, all you wonderful people out there, and all you unwonderful people out there. So here I am, minding my own business like I usually do. I hop on the YouTube feed because, as you know, or as most of you know, that is where I be and that is where I watch all my entertainment. Most of my entertainment. Scrolling through the YouTube feed and I see that the City Girls have a new video out. And I'm going to watch it right now. Actually, after I take this sip, hold on. That's tasty. Okay, now I'm gonna watch it right now. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Featuring Doja Cat. Whoa. Show the red bottom girl. I heard them bitches hurt your feet. I don't need no extra corn. Look at Doja! Okay. Can we just sip on it? Did she really put the phone up to the cooter snap and said, can you afford this? Come on now. Come on now. Come on now. I can't. I can't. But I can and I shall. All right. Is that spoken word poetry? Or is that like Shakespeare poetry? Can we know? You know, I mean, because, you know. Anyways. Hey. She said the pom-pom speak Ebonics. She said this pom-pom is from the projects. This pom-pom speak Ebonics. Stop playing with yourself. Stop playing with yourself unless you like it. Gang gang, he gon' go to war. You want this pussy real bad? Say pretty please. Cop me baguette, make my wrist freeze. Got niggas overseas going crazy about me. Jamaican, Cuban, French, Japanese. But it's the Spanish. Okay. Top euro dollars and yen. Okay. Top Bentleys, Rovers and Benz. Okay. Black private to Allen to Inn. Okay. Top Birkin, Gucci, Chanel. But now let's not forget about, you know, the girls who poom poom talks Toyota, Honda, and Lexus. Ain't nothing wrong with that, Carol. You know, not everybody poom poom talk Benz and all that stuff. Some people poom poom talk Toyotas and Hondas and Priuses or something. No? Okay. This pussy top blue with his Gucci YSL. This pussy make movies better than a whale. This pussy be choosing trapping and fail. Hey, I'm not but this cash, but this pussy. What? I'm not but a bad man. This pussy. What? I'm not but this cash, but this pussy. What? I'm not but a bad man. This pussy. Okay. Pussy talented. Okay, so shut. Now I ain't gonna lie. Okay, not gonna lie. When the whole Doja Cat controversy. That's why your ass shouldn't be sipping and trying to shoot a video. When the whole Doja Cat controversy went down, damn, that takes a lot to pronounce and enunciate your words. That takes a lot. Okay, so when the whole Doja Cat controversy went down with her being canceled, I was a little perplexed. I was like, okay, is she canceled? Is she not canceled? But we cannot deny that Doja Cat has been giving us life lately. I mean, we can't deny that, okay? Now, she had her whole apology situation. And usually, I'm not one to backslide. But I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. I'm like, Doja, You've just been giving us what we need. Now all that's missing out this in this video is Meg. And Meg would have been in on this video. Oh my gosh, let me tell you. I will never look at grapefruit and papaya and flowers the same again. I don't know. I don't know how I feel. She was in crap in that girl. Don't know but it's cash, but it's pussy top. Don't know but it's bad, but it's pussy top. Don't know but it's cash, but it's pussy top. But it's pussy badly. Anti-social, it's pussy badly. Don't go broke, or this pussy wants to scream. Ho, ho, ho. She said, don't go broke, or this round going single. Oh, pussy time on Chris Kringle. I bet your nigga disappear, it's just pussy sweet. Oh, we can't be just friends if your pussy cheap. Been a man with this pussy, you could get a week. I ain't talk about dinner when I tell her eat. I almost spit. Hey, let me just finish watching the video. This pussy one place, this pussy niggas never be. My nigga told me this pussy made a better me. This pussy top Bentleys, Rovers, and Benz. Well, this pussy fly private to Allen to M. This pussy be choosing, trapping, and fell for. Pussy top Bentleys, Rovers, and Benz. Well, this pussy fly private to Allen to M. Well, this pussy top Birkin, Gucci, Chanel. Well, this pussy top cash with this pussy top. I'm nothing but a bad man, this pussy top. Yes.
It is your favorite sister, auntie, friend, and I approve of this message.
These girls is talking that stuff. You know, I appreciate women that talk that stuff. Now, not everybody can appreciate this. And you know, I know that you know, it's like in your face. And it's vulgar or whatever. But come on now, let's be real. How many male rappers out there say similar stuff? You know, or are bold and just blunt stuff when it comes to women. So, I am about that P power. Don't get me wrong, okay? I am about that P power. I am about that. You know what I'm saying? So, I do appreciate women that just speak up for what they want. Even if you're not all out there like that, just tell, man, stand on your grounds, have some standards, and let them know what you about, whatever it is. Even if the message is not in this form, just stand your ground and state what it is. And if they get with it, they get with it. And if they don't, then they don't. Just keep it pushing. Because some people might watch this video, or they may hear the lyrics and be like, oh my gosh, I can't believe they're saying what? Oh my gosh. Or some guys may watch the video and be like, oh, them bitches ain't shit. They some hoes, they some thoughts. So yes, I can appreciate a little hood bougie, a little hood ratchet bougie, situation. I can appreciate that, as well as I can appreciate some classy shit too, you know, just... Hey, it could be the same message but delivered in different mannerisms. I'm just saying. I don't know if I'm making sense. I've been sipping, so who knows? I don't know, but what I do know, is y'all should have already subscribed to me by now. Go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already subscribed. Go ahead and hit that like button if you haven't done so already. Please click the bell notification so you'll know when I upload another video. But also in addition to that, be on the lookout so you'll know when I upload another video, another reaction video on the Mr. Steven channel. And if you have something that you would like to react to, leave that in the comment section below. But you must be subscribed and you must also like up some stuff in the comment. And then who knows, maybe I'll get back to you. But on that note, I have to run this back again. Don't know, but it's cash, but it's pussy top.